Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. The annual dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. The man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Thank you.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods, things I can sell, tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, we have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
See, sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo. The man started to fight last night. He ran, left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Will I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir. He is El Tiburon. El Tiburon, Governor Torres' man.
Por aquí, hombre.
Saluda de mi parte al descridente.
Creo que puedo darle. Puedo abatirlo.
Listo para disparar. Enemigo herido.
Puedo darle. Objetivo a la vista.
Tengo línea de tiro, idiota. ¿Creías que no te veríamos?
Creo que puedo darle.
Yes.
puedo darle.
¡Puedo al agente!
¡Eres hombre muerto!
¡Enemigo a tiro! ¡Dejaremos escapar!
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.